He'll lift it to the Buffalo line. It's batted down by Jake McCabe. And now picked up by Ryan O'Reilly, who tried to get it across. Broken up, and Pacioretty's back on it the other way. Pacioretty sends it in front, scores! Andrew Ghetto with a rocket!
Looking like a genius and getting rewarded for the switch. Weiss has been taken off this line, and Andrew Ghetto steps into this nice little pass from Mats Pacioretty. Wasn't quite sure it was going to come across, but it goes right to the stick.
Now Ellick sends it back for Barbaria. Chipped in on the wing, and Bogosian will clear it back out. Now a pass ahead, and put in, Leguan scores!
Good clean breakout here from the Sabres. And look at the middle of the ice right there. Leguan is all alone. Barbario's far too over. He needs to come over more to the middle of the ice. Good tape-to-tape pass. Leguan takes it on his back end, and a quick shot beats Scrivens low to the glove side. See right there, Gilbert, Barbario.
Now it comes back out, and Josh Georges will fire it right back in. Subban on the puck, and he'll hand it off for Markov. Andre Markov trying to get it up for Pacioretty. Kane in front. Great chance. Scores! And over Kane!
The exact goal you just never want to give up. The goal late in a period, and Markov with a soft play up the boards. There's the giveaway. And Evander Kane's got such a quick release. Markov loses it. Over to Kane, quick shot, not much of an opportunity for Scrivens to make a save. It's just such a bang, bang, quick play.
Eichel with a shot. That one missed. Justin Bailey after the puck. Bailey bounced it off the boards for Eichel, trying to send it over to Josh Georges. Got it, scores!
Time. You never want to give up goals, and they gave one up at the end of the period. Now they give one up at the beginning of the second period, and Scrivens, he just loses his footing there. Looks like he blows a tire, falls backwards, and Josh Georges has a wide open net to put this puck by Brent Scrivens, and there's Georges, he comes in from the point. He gets the initial shot, the bouncing puck. Scrivens tries to swat it with his stick.
The Sabres bring it back the other way. Brian Gianta flips it in. Condon out of the net will swipe it away, and it comes right back for Veroni. Bill Veroni throws it in front, scores! Palillo!
Harmless looking play as Condon just plays his pucks towards the corner. And Buffalo, they're just first to the loose puck, and there's Veroni that just throws it in front. Foligno signaling that he might get this goal. I think it might go off a stick or a skate as Foligno does a nice job getting body position. Veroni just throws it in front, and there's the deflection right there.
Back up, playing it off to Markov. Over to Galchenyuk with a shot off the goalpost. Galchenyuk gets it right back. 8 seconds to go on the 4-on-3. Markov with it. For Desharnais. Gallagher parked in front. Markov to Galchenyuk. Shot scores!
Galchenyuk on this power play, and more importantly, on his offside. Why? Because he's got an incredible one-timer over on his offside. The first one he just misses, just off the side of the post.
More like St. Emily. Right back for Greg Patterick. Andrew Ghetto dumps it in. Slowed down by Johnson. Johnson will play it, turn it over to Andrew Ghetto. Scores! Sven Andrew Ghetto, second of the night.
Absolutely, lots of snow going on outside and lots of goals on the inside is Andrew Ghetto. Real clever play here. He knows Johnson has no play with the puck because Johnson looks the other way to play it. Andrew Ghetto comes off the boards here, picks off the pass, and Johnson can't get back to the front of the net. And that's a real sharp angle. Not a lot of room there for Andrew Ghetto, and a couple Buffalo Sabres in front of the net as well. But
fans on their feet at First Niagara Center. Foligno versus Condon. Foligno across the blue line, glides to the right circle, now walks in, fires, scores! A rocket by Marcus Foligno! He salutes the crowd in Buffalo, and the Sabres take a 5
up underneath the bar. He's going to come right down the gut of the ice. A nice wrist shot. Condon bites. He goes down. He's got the glove up, but as he goes down, Marcus Foligno goes right up top underneath the bar. You see Condon already down. Marcus able to put it right up and over his glove to give them the fifth goal of this hockey game.
Rob, you can almost tell by the reaction of Marcus and the players when they're scoring finally at home. It's almost as if they're trying to will this crowd. Look, keep us going here. Keep this energy in the building.
For Subban. Subban with a shot. Wide rebound off the pad of Johnson. Galchenyuk back to Markov. Markov to Galchenyuk. Scores!
And he loves the offside part on the power play. Starts with the Subban shot that misses the net. That gets the Sabres scrambling around. And a beautiful pass by Andre Markov. And that's the spot where Galchenyuk does his best work. Goes down on one knee on the follow-through. And beautiful shot. Beats Johnson. And look at the enthusiasm from the youngster. Now with two goals on his birthday.
Back for Subban. Tips it across to Gallagher. Gallagher trying to get it in front. O'Reilly will block it. Gets it off the glass and out. Puck hits the linesman. Now Subban's got a block. It scores! Well, Subban arguing with the linesman, but the linesman is part of the play on the ice. So the puck hits him. That's an unfortunate break for Montreal. And Kane has the empty net goal.
Wow, what a tough break for the Montreal Canadiens. Subban in period, and I didn't like that play by Gallagher trying to force that puck through the middle, and there's the puck that comes out of the zone. It's a puck that Subban, he's reading where it's going to go. He's going back to get it, but instead it goes off the linesman's skate into the back of the net, and